again, viewers, and welcome back to Resident Evil.
Jill. Alive. I was worried because I thought you were.
Start talking.
Calm down. Oh, snap!
I can explain.
Don't lie to me.
Lisa. Bye-bye, Lisa. Rest in peace. Which handgun bullets are magnum rounds that I use? Quite a bit, but I'm dead good. Hey, Barry! Are you glad I gave you back your weapon?
I don't believe that thing's really dead. Leave this place up to me. Go on ahead.
Okay.
I'll go on ahead, Barry. No worries, Sue. Not your fault, bud. Guess what we need, viewers? We need those medallions that we got before. Let's switch back to my shotgun. Put away the Magnum, because we don't need it anymore. George Trevor, Jessica Trevor, and Lisa Trevor are the people that got killed by Umbrella. I might be playing Resident Evil 2 after here, viewers! Resident Evil 2, and I have it. I have it on the GameCube. Hey, Mary, what's up? And you know what's good about the Wii version, viewers? Guess what? I don't have to change the disc like in the GameCube version. Where it says, great for disc 2. Luckily, I got the Wii version, so it has... This has the whole game on it. Excuse me. Use the elevator! Yes! Oh. I got the Splatoon! And I can't wait to play it! Caution... What does that say? Caution... What does that say? Caution will not open... Drives and first danger emergency or something like that. I don't know. Tired of read. Hello. What is this? Hey, another ink ribbon. Yay. Guess what? We are at the Louds, viewers. Guess what? This is a time to... head off. I'm gonna be leaving you, viewers. Sorry about that. I wanted to get anyway, hope you enjoyed this session of Resident Evil. Take care, you guys. Bye-bye.